Hello and welcome to Spareka. In this video, we will show you how to check the drain pump on a dishwasher. Safety first, disconnect your dishwasher from the mains before working on it. You will need a screwdriver, a pair of pliers, and an ohmmeter type measuring device to check the drain pump.
Step 1. Disassemble the device.
Lay the dishwasher on its side. Using a screwdriver, remove the dishwasher base plate. Disconnect the anti-flood switch connectors.
Step 2. Test the spare part.
Set the panel aside and locate the motor. Select the ohm setting on the measuring device. And check the resistance reading on the drain pump terminals. The value indicated on the measuring device is correct. You can also disassemble the drain pump. And check that the impeller is rotating normally. Also check the drain pump body for debris. A faulty dishwasher drain pump will cause the following problems. Standing water at the bottom of the dishwasher at the end of the cycle. 17. Abnormal noise during the wash cycle. Leakage during the wash cycle. The dishwasher will not start properly. That's how to check the drain pump on your dishwasher. With Spareka, repairing is easy.